As DC Public Schools prepares to welcome students and staff back for in-person learning, we're making important changes to ensure your school is ready to reopen strong. From the moment students and staff arrive, we are taking steps to prioritize their health and safety and ensure they have the resources they need so they can focus on learning. Each school is receiving additional staff to support our COVID-19 protocols, which include on-site testing managed by DC Health. We're incorporating social distancing and hygiene practices throughout our buildings and in our curriculum. All our in-person programming is designed to maximize learning and prioritize safety. And every DCPS school will maintain an inventory of PPE, cleaning products, and other supplies to keep students and staff safe and comfortable and spaces clean throughout the school day. While water fountains will be turned off, bottled water or drinking cups will be on hand. All our buildings are undergoing critical maintenance updates to help make them safer, including frequent cleanings following CDC and DC health guidelines, HVAC enhancements to ensure healthy air quality and circulation, and limits to occupancy in all school spaces, including staff break rooms and student health facilities. Together, we are making sure DCPS students and school staff can return to in-person learning safely. Together, we are ready to reopen strong.